Hello again, this is Heero Uzuki with part 31 of my Astral Chain Let's Play, the game in which I now currently serve as a vigilante because that asshole Joseph Galvert decided to label me a traitor. Yeah. He's an asshole! Anyway, well, I got a moment. I need to dip into my, stash again. Yeah, sure, I'll go ahead and pull that real quick. I need platinums, though. Pretty sure I still have some platinum material in here. I didn't already pull all of it, did I? Real shame if I did. I got one. I think that's all I got. Yikes. More power for Doggo. Yeah, now's the time when I'm really in need of premium material. What are you doing?
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Bye, Carlos. I can't help you anymore. If you get in any trouble, you know, I'm probably not going to be there to save you. So, you know. Don't get in any trouble.
Iris, shut down. Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Coughing Man. Yes, I did.
Yeah, probably not.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Oh, you'll be alright. Here's the touch of the magical anime protag. Again, don't take that out of context.
Iris, Star Iris, shut down.
Take it up, doggo. Show yourself. I know you pop up around here.
Iris, start up.
It's being difficult.
Iris, shut down.
It's fine. I'll show up sooner or later.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
I don't go looking for trouble, because trouble always has a habit of finding me. Unfortunately.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
No. Sure, why not? Still alive?
Iris, start up.
Don't jinx yourself.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
There's so much crap around here.
Information, Iris, shut down.
It's almost like the Union doesn't care about this place. I missed some.
Shut down.
If you say so. He jinxed himself. Bye! Oh no, it's not back. This is just entirely different one altogether. Are you sure you don't want to stick around and see it? I guess not. Alright, let's get this shit sorted out. Let's make some people feel safer around here. Glorified punching bag. Hell, my arm leeching is still cooler. So I recognize there is an element of bias to that. Whiffed one.
Iris, shut down.
We're done here. You know, he's not much of a fighter, but that guy is clearly a really good radar for finding these astral gates. You think maybe the police would hire him on?
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Probably not.
Hey, who the hell are you? You know what? It doesn't matter. You won't be able to tell anyone you saw me.
You're saying? Hey guys, I saw this asshole.
I can't believe it was just a thief.
I can.
Okay, that should just about...
Doubt it.
Wait, I'm picking up a gate near you.
I have to deal with so much shit around here. And now, a fucking dumpster diver. He'll be all right.
Look, I just needed the money. My wife, she's not doing too hot.
Have you tried asking before stealing?
All right, tell you what. You put the circuit board back, and we'll see what we can do for you.
Hey, man, I'm gonna do right. I swear, with these chimeras, people disappearing and all, best to keep a low profile, right?
Smart man. Well, not that smart. Smart enough. How about that?
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Okay.
Iris, startup.
Let's see about getting a little bit more shit done before we have to stop.
Iris, shut down.
Olive? Where art thou going?
Well, I got bad news and worse news.
Just lay it on me. I'm used to bad news.
Bad news is that Brenda's a fugitive now.
Shit.
She made it out before they could grab her, but it sounds like they have her holed up in the sewers.
Worse news?
And the worst news, Olive found out and went to find Brenda on her own.
Of course she did.
I told her it's probably a trap, but she wouldn't listen.
Nobody listens to me when I said I needed a break, and this shit happened.
Please, find her and keep her safe.
Fine. Everything around here. First things first, I need to take care of some more stuff. Well, maybe he did all he could, but, yeah. Here's a touch of the magical anime protag. You're welcome. And don't take that out of context. Yeah, you just lost a customer. I feel so bad for you. You are welcome. Maybe stop trying to swindle everyone from now on, asshole. Yeah, who am I kidding?
Iris, startup. Iris,
because he's an asshole. Hello, concerned man. That shall be your name now, because I don't know your actual name. All in your tents! High up places? Wonder who he's talking about there. Somewhere with dogs. Perhaps that dog enthusiast we saw. Why'd I go all the way around? Shit. Yes, you are free to go. I am such a fucking good guy, aren't I? The only redeeming quality I have is a failed magical anime protag. How poetic. Where was I going? Hey there, buddy. You missing your friends? Yes, the gas is gone. You're welcome. You even brought the dog with you. I guess that makes him yours now. Okay, let's get to the sewer entrance real quick. Okay. I think this is as good a place as any to stop, you know, before we get into the shit around here. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. With that, this is Heero Izuki, signing off. I am such a fucking hero.